keep our services local, maintain the quality of services within Steuben County, by the people of Steuben County, for the people of Steuben County.
Protests in the Southern Tier. County employees took their campaign to save the Steuben County Community Services right to the Steuben County Legislature, all to stop consolidation efforts. Good evening, everyone. I'm JB Buno. Thanks for joining us here on the Late Edition in High Definition. You may have seen the blue save lawn signs that say save on it on lawns in Corning and in other neighborhoods in Steuben County. Behind those signs are a group of neighbors fighting to keep social services in Steuben County just the way they are. Tonight, they took the fight to the Steuben County Legislature, calling for action. WENY-TV's Candace Cole was there for the protests, and she joined us live in the studio with our top story tonight. Candace.
JB, in an attempt to cut costs, the Steuben County legislator is trying to cut corners when it comes to services the county offers the community. Protesters say the plans will do more harm than good.
Please don't outsource. Please don't sell.
The Save Steuben Human Services Group is urging legislators to preserve Steuben County community services, especially those providing drug counseling and mental health treatments, fearing that outsourcing jobs will have a negative impact on clients' progress.
If the county outsources us, it'll be private, which is going to jeopardize the quality of services for our clients. They're mentally ill. A lot of them can't speak for themselves.
And there's no guarantee that those consistency of services is going to continue. And that can be a detriment to people with emotional and psychiatric problems.
The county legislator is also considering plans to consolidate all its offices to one building in Bath, effectively eliminating the county's offices in Cornell and Corning, making it even more difficult for people who depend on these services to get the care they need.
Steuben County is the size of the state of Rhode Island, and so you're talking about a huge rural area that's going to be difficult for people to get to where they need to get the services that they need and deserve.
David Morsch from the Save Steuben County Human Services Group says as of now, there's no date scheduled for the county legislator to vote on what to do. Live in the studio, Candace Cole, WENY-TV News.